Good morning, 11th class students. Today I would like to discuss question number 3 and question number 4 of this story. We are not afraid to die if we can all be together. So the questions are given on page 18. I have not written the question here, so I will read it for your convenience. Question 3 is, what lessons do we learn from such hazardous experiences when we are face to face with death? So the answer to this question is, the story teaches us to face all hazardous experiences of life with courage, determination, optimistic attitude, and to put untiring efforts to overcome all difficulties. In crisis, team spirit, time management, and farsightedness is always beneficial. Life is not a bed of roses, and we should be ready to face the challenges of life with patience and endurance. Adversity is the true test of a person, because the purity of a gold is judged by putting it in fire. People with self-confidence and presence of mind overcome all dangers and prove to be braver and strong. The story also teaches us not to get panic-stricken in difficult times, and should have loving and caring attitude for all. History is created by the brave people who accept challenges of life with all grit and determination. So children, now I will move to the question number 4, and that is also given on page 18. The question I have not written here, so for your convenience I am reading the question. The question is, why do you think people undertake such adventurous expeditions in spite of the risks involved? So the answer to this question is, the people who are inquisitive and adventurous undertake such challenging expeditions in spite of the risk to their life. It is their curiosity which forces them to explore the unknown. They love to take such adventurous journeys for the sake of fun, thrill and quest to explore the unknown. There are thousands of people who risked their lives and brought into light new and unique things which common people even do not imagine. We cannot forget the contributions of great scientists, astronauts, astronomers and navigators who explored new things and places for the welfare of humanity for centuries to come. So children, here in this video, I have explained you question number 3 and question number 4. I will give you the important word meanings of this story in my next video. Be happy. Keep revising all syllabus. Thank you, children.